In tonight's crime report, a Hammond woman is wanted and accused of a scam involving pet deposits at an apartment complex. The Tangipahoa Parish Sheriff's Office is looking for 30-year-old Sarah Saucier. Saucier was an employee at the Creeks Apartments, and deputies say she scammed tenants, telling them she could provide letters from a psychologist deeming their pets emotional support animals, and they'd only have to pay for half of the cost of the pet deposit. The sheriff's office says Saucier wrote the letters herself and collected the money from at least 15 tenants before the apartment management caught on.